No. No, 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 no. Weird house. Options. Accept. I think I made like Kim on Xbox 250, if I'm not wrong. One of these, but nope. Where's it at? It's not in here. Oh, that's right. It's in the wrong menu. Duh. Duh. Let's see if I can find mine like this. Oh no, I'm just gonna have to use it. Jesus. Images. Custom. I use last time? These aren't. Oh. What? I'm so confused. Where to part at? It's okay. I just started now, so you weren't really late. What else can I use this? Why do I always do that? Do 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 do. I made it on Xbox 2 on my Xbox One, so might as well make it here. Just make sure. This is what I had to do, though. There it is. Signs. Do this. Do this. Do this. Span it out. Give me a second. Hey. You do this. Do this. Do this. Expand it. Then now you don't really see any glare. Okay, do that again. Do that a few more times. Signs. Why am I all the way up here? Don't know. Do 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 do. I'll probably be doing some matches after this. Well, after I'm done with this one. Probably do some matches. I don't know yet. Just depends. Thank you. That's fine. Yep. What did I do last time? What did I do? I gave him like a full body outfit. Where is it? Looking, 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 looking. That actually good for cheek. It's a cheek costume. This is how you make Bonnie right here. You use the bunny suit. What did I use last time? Yeah, I didn't use a suit, I don't know. I'm pretty sure I did though. Wasn't this? One of these? That's like the Captain Fan. That's from Captain Fanta. An astronaut. Wow. Didn't even notice that was. Well, maybe I just used. No, for Penguin, bro. What did I use last time? None of these looks like the one I used. Okay. I'm pretty sure it was one of these. Generic. We're starting to get there. I can smell it. That one. Is that all they have? Oh. It's gonna take me a while to find out which one I used. Oh, yeah, it's right here. This one. Well, maybe not. Default. I like the default. I'll keep it right now. Always also play matches as him. Yes, I will. I'm doing a chest right now, so. Where's the chest gone? I forgot to. Let me check if I forgot to do it. Recently used. Nope. I probably did. Did I go back? Wait a sec. Technical difficulties. I do this real fast. Forgot the stomach piece. How do I forget that one piece? Let me make sure it's here. Okay. Bigger. Save it. Do this. Load game mode. 5 years later. Images. How did you exit out of the creation? Oh, I exited out because I forgot a part. That's why. Because I. I forgot to upload a part, that's why. To my thing. So now I have to get the part so I can upload it. Yeah. I forgot the chest piece. Do 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 do. Give me it. That would look weird. Wait. Aw, dang it, if it didn't go through the back, maybe. What moveset will you give him? I don't know yet. I'll probably give him like a Five Nights at Freddy's one for now. I'm gonna edit this piece real fast. That's much better. It's connected now. This is images. I gotta change the color of this. I can't. A turtle. It's Leo's a turtle. It's from Teenage Ninja Turtles, but it's animatronic Leo. This part I used. Don't curse me, please, game. And say, no, you didn't use that part of me. That's much better. I'm just gonna have to work on the back though. When I get to the back. Okay, this part I believe. It's right over here. I believe. I believe in Steve. Where'd it go? Where'd you go, Mr. Get out of his butt. Yes. Mr. Part. Really? You could have. No. I do not like that. No! Myself. You want to expand sideways for me? No. Having the Fanta, he just disappeared randomly. Maybe he got hit in the hand or something. AMAMAXAM. This up here. Skirt, skirt. Custom. It's okay, Captain. Whose stream were you watching? I did last time in the rooms. Can you make me as an animatronic? I'm just an orange foxy wearing a hoodie. Probably can do that. Crap, why did I go in that menu? This way. This piece. You see nothing. Make a lighter, another stream about continue the soda creations. Yep. Exposing this patch. Should make your character a soda attire. I'll probably do that. Give him like goggles too. If you could do that, that'd be sick. But couldn't. wish you could give him goggles. He would look sick. But didn't it expose his face? Expose it. That's what I like about mapping, though. Jesus. Enemies break down. Team. Holy thing, just to apply. Stupid. Actually make him a soda attire, just not have the goggles. That's probably what I'll do. Oh God. I'll probably just make it like fully black. Yeah, the character fully black. Yeah, I know. I did like some mapping on the back, of his back. And it actually looks like his band. Are you ready for fighting? Do 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 do. Not his butt crack. Yep, really. It's so close. But if I do this, oh wait, yeah, I'm gonna have to fix that little strip. That's gonna suck. That's better. I'm just gonna lay a piece of image. This is how game always does this, basically. He uses a different mask than I do, though. I just use the bunny mask since it's fine by me. Don't you do it. Did it. I need that patched up. Then his arm done. That's not hard at all. Because I'm gonna do it this way. Mapping. Bring it around town. That's better. Just gotta get under it. Do, do, do. Pretty good. Pretty good today. How you doing? How you doing today, huh? One little image, that one little you will fix it. Dun 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 dun. Your troll character. There used to be a thing on Xbox, 360, I believe. 2K, 2K15, I believe. Someone had like a character that didn't like glitches and all that, like it was modded, and he would do like he could freeze you in place and everything. I would just go around and troll people doing it. Body boots. Did I use some boots? Oh God, if I remember. These. Jesus Christ, there's some color on them. I can't even see. Same as these again and again, so I can, so I made virtual character. Yeah, I would just go around it. Did I actually put feet in? I hope I didn't forget the feet. Mr. Duck. I failed myself. I failed myself. Well, might as well get the gloves done first. MLG Ducky, let's go. It's not a bad thing to enhance stuff like this, cause it always seems to fail. And I wish you could map. If you could map, it'd be so much easier. Nope. I'm just gonna do what I did on Xbox. That's good enough. Nails. Oh, wait. Back accessory. How could you put the thing on your, like, forearm? Like, how they had the big, thick nails. They still have that or no? Yes, right here. Wait, you can't put a glove on. That sucks. Gonna suck. How you supposed to put an image on? How you put an image on a character? Yeah, I'm just gonna keep the black gloves, I don't care. It's not really gonna affect much. You put on his torso a Fanta I logo. You put it's a Fanta. Let me make sure I didn't forget the feet. That would suck. I failed at life. Sorry, I failed at life, teacher. And you said I'd be good. But I was bad. Well, were you wearing black? Okay. Went to the shrink. I'll upload it. Oh crap, no. There we go. This one. This one. This part real fast because I gotta go get the part for the feet. Hawkins and the Big Show is in the background. copy and paste. Healer. Just because. That's what a lot of them do. Just because that's how a lot of the nightmares are. That's the game post. Game usually posts. Or just puts them out there. Because I don't know why. Boo you, Mr. Boo. Boo hoo. Mr. Meeseek, look at me. And skills. Just got to his entrance. Real easy. Entrance, superstar. I think. Curiosidad. A lot of downloads. You just randomly just come in and go up, man. Hope it gets a lot of downloads. I think it's this, if I am correct. Nice XD. You always gotta plug your YouTube and Twitter. Always plugging. Championships. I wonder if there's like a five nights at Freddy's. Who made this? Damn, Godzilla. Actually looks like the actual Jump Scare Championship. That's just me saying that. Five Nights at Freddy's. Is it the actual game? Oh, it's a stadium. That's pretty cool. Toy Freddy. Nightmare Balloon Boy. Bendy and the Ink Machine. Make you scream. Nightmare on Elm Street. Jacko Freddy. Jacko Foxy. Demon Bendy. Oh, nope. Bendy. Oh boy, it's a real game for free. Yay. Oh boy, it's the real Five Nights at Freddy's 3 for free. That'd be funny if it was actually the real game for free. Oh my god, it's sister location. What next? Burn it down. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to search up something else. We gotta look. Five Nights at Freddy's 4 for free. Well, there he has everything. I got this. They even have the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. That just one championship, though, that says puts it. It's Mighty Morphin Powers. I should like put Captain
Captain.
Fanta with like other people.
Unbreakable Eddie.
Download everything because it's free.
Jack O Bobby. Lee O.
And Captain
The
Coke
Captain
Squad.
Coles. The
He just
Surfer.
picks the
The
hole.
Captain.
Crap. It's Soda versus Soda Squad. It's gonna be a weird match. There's Five Nights at Freddy's characters versus Soda's. You should change Red Bull's Pepsi and Surge's Perth.
Here we go, folks.
And
it's
new
go time. Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch. And let's not forget, we're coming to you live from the hometown of one of the greatest of all time, Shawn Michaels. Just making his presence felt there.
Things a little bit different. How dare you, the peasant. Get in that corner.
That's a great example of teamwork right there. Now we see Cole starting to slow down a bit. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case
I'm
where he was just too proud of an imperfect
game
plan.
K. can destroy me and kill me, tell me I won't.
Down with authority.
They won't kill ya. They're harmless. There's just some harmless animals.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
They can't kill Captain Coke. Captain Coke just tried to break one of their arms.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. Cole's in some big trouble here. His outlook is not good at all.
You hate to give up on a guy, but there may be no way around him taking this loss here tonight.
Here he goes. Deep six. Wow, I'm just as surprised
just
as you guys are.
Deep six.
We know what's coming here.
An
emphatic finisher. That
should
do it.
That'll
knock you silly, that's for sure. Will this be it? And the count's broken, keeping the match
Red
alive.
Bull. Red Bull. Beat him up. Oh, sorry.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. He's looking for the win. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
You just punched Gordon Freddy. I wouldn't do that if I were you. No. He just tagged me in the corner. Eat the dude.
Clothesline catches in the perfect spot. That lands. Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
Get out of my ring,
boy. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan.
That one fails to connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Down my wing, boy.
Into the turnbuckles.
This is my yard.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
What are you doing? Trying to break my arm? This is my yard. No.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
My yard.
And he goes for the pin. One, two. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Get my wing, boy.
This is a level of destruction
no
one was expecting.
No, fans don't have no reverse. It's what the crap, man. Why you gotta do with
this?
I had to go personally. I need to tag someone. No! Hurry up, don't tag. Tag someone! Anyone!
You can't put a price tag
no!
On
tag
them! Ow! Him.
Who saved that life?
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
I'm getting beat up. It's easy.
He's not looking good here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has
stop
more
it. Get
than
some
just
help
anybody
there.
On the roster.
Got the reversal. Tagged in. His partner's hoping to get in this match, guys.
Well, he didn't come out
beat
here to
up,
watch.
Fanta.
Looking to flatten him now.
Smash like a pancake.
Takes him down in a major way, too.
No.
He's looking at it.
Bro, strong slam, boy. Eat the dew.
It could be over here.
What did you say? You want to tell me something?
Going for broke.
Dead.
Firmly in his corner now. Here's his moment, Michael. Oh, man, what a hit. Knocked right off the apron.
Pin him.
Will he be victorious? And the count.
I knew he was
going to
do that.
The match alive.
It's not over yet.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Come here.
That was
get back
one,
in
two,
here.
And three. He may have to worry about internal injuries. Nobody home for that one. No kidding. There weren't even any lights on. Sent into the corner. He's making a statement here with this attack. No, he reverses it. Went for the dive.
He just scared me.
He's playing with him now. Oh, a knee right to the face. That knee is a lethal weapon.
And there it is, boys.
Looking for the quick pin. Two. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
You're bringing in the coach back in after he got destroyed last time. Great idea.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
What'd you say?
Bad move there.
Get up.
What made him think that was a good idea?
Going for it all
now
here.
Why did you think he would come back in?
Takes him down with a power slam. This should do it right there.
No.
Oh, he turns it around. This could be all she wrote. It's got to be over now. This
you people,
over.
Get out of my
now,
yard.
That's how you prove your dominance.
Get. You get out.
And he gets him with the counter.
What did you just say?
Gets the tag. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
What?
Saw that one coming.
Get out
of
here.
He lands a nice counter.
What are you thinking?
He is a one-man gang in there. Looking to make the tag.
Get him.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Don't run at me.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
He's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Step number two, never use a finisher on me.
He gets it with a reversal. He might have it. An early pin attempt. He got all that one. Comes in off the tag.
You said pizza.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
I mean, you have...
Whoa, missed by a large margin
good
there.
Boy.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Now help me up.
Two. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Beat him up, guys. Beat him up.
Running out of time here.
Oh, come on. Get in there.
Not even close. Jeez, that was embarrassing. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And the Luthers press.
Piston-like rights. Now he's got to capitalize.
Look out, look out.
Stunner.
Emphatically delivered. This one's over, guys. Can he score the pin? He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
His clothesline finds the mark. Struggling to get quick, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The end may be near, folks. You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
Yeah, I don't know.
Get out.
We've seen finisher after finisher from him tonight, and now it seems to me like he's the one that's finished.
Oh, tagged in. Oh, and it's a reversal. He's delivering an old-fashioned
notebook.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
I've never seen that move. In my days of playing this game,
I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
He thinks he has it. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Jeez. Putting it all on the line. The unfortunate reality is he might lose this.
How you miss, but somehow you get up before him.
He's going for it all. Incredible! And now, this could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
As we all know, he just loves to fly high. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Ain't no stopping him now.
The Captain Phantom, did you see
he
the
wants
one?
It one more time. Deep six! That's what
and
he was looking for, Michael.
Automatically like, jump.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Did, like,
yeah, man. There's no way he could pin his opponent right here. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
I will play it again. Hopefully.
Here are your winners.
Now
they're
in the Metronic
Houston
the Captain
Eddie, Jack, O, Bobby, and Lee, O.
Now that's an eye-opening victory. This guy looks like he's ready to tear through
the
entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him. And folks, just to confirm, yes, this San Antonio crowd really is as lively as they sound.
Yeah, boy. Money. Wait, Rumble 3rd. Should I do 10? Let's do 30.
The Captain!
No, I don't want
to
be Captain Coke.
The Captain!
By my luck, I'd be number one probably.
The Captain Coles!
Hopefully you're not number 30. Maybe I might just put duplicates in. So we would just have two freaking well, we'll put the most horrible people in the game. I thought Curt Hawkins was the worst. Maybe not. You select all the superstars you can't. Stars you want to change, and then press edit superstars. It would be easier to see. I've never even did it before. I always did it this way. Well, now on Xbox for me it's different. It just automatically has it auto change. Oh, so it's confusing. Hope this is gonna be a long Royal Rumble. Just saying, Captain Fanta. Hopefully I'm number one or number two. It'd be a while. Yeah.
Here we go.
I'm not number one. Number two.
Action kicking off here.
As always, the luck of the draw is so important here tonight. If you can score the number somewhere in the mid to late 20s, you have to like your chances of winning.
And let's not forget, we're coming to you live from the hometown of one of the greatest of all time, Shawn Michaels.
This would be extremely tough to go the distance from here.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
I thought that was cool. Well, I forgot. This is glorious.
And it's a monstrous powerbomb.
I was about to say, bye, Mr. Sprite. Bye, Alicia. And it is...
Entry number four. Who's it going to be? Here he comes, fellas.
And he looks determined as ever.
He's starting to stumble here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
The Royal Rumble match will absolutely test your resolve, guys. And that's exactly what we're seeing here with him.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys. And you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him.
And that's elimination right there, guys.
Oh my God.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up.
Who's going to enter next?
Look out. A possible elimination coming up. Wow. This shakes things up a bit. To say that's a shocking elimination, if you ask me.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Get him, William. Okay, Red Bull.
Oh, what impact.
That might not be.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Help me.
Trying for the elimination here. Could be trouble here, guys.
Who's this going to be?
Yeah, I think.
Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he can be a major difference maker here.
Hey, Mr. Sergi.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
That slam put him in a bad way, guys. This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
Rock.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
You mean Slender Man and
extra spine in the locker room? Man. Hope so. Back that spine breaker.
We are about to see number 8 now.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right,
Looks to make an elimination here. Oh, that's some serious damage to the back of the neck.
Shoulder block him. Right.
Could very well
back.
Get dumped out here.
A compromising position to be in during a match like this, for sure.
Horrible.
No elimination here.
Very questionable move, if you ask me, Cole.
I could actually make
going for the big one. Who could enter number 9 be?
He's starting to stagger a bit.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
This one could very easily go either way. There's the elimination. Corey, what do you think of his chances here tonight?
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
Well, let's hope I come as 20. I mean 30.
And gets out of harm's way.
Oh, boy, that could have been bad, Michael.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing. Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
Oh, you can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael.
Not you yet.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Glorious. No, I will give in.
Man, looking completely battered out there.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
Like everybody else, he's probably dreamed of main eventing WrestleMania. Given how he looks right now, though, he might just have to keep dreaming.
Win or lose, he always seems to have so much pride in what he can do inside that ring. Unfortunately for him, though, it looks like he's going to have to look extra hard for something to feel good about here.
Here comes the workhorse, guys. History tells us they will spend the most time in there only to come up short for their efforts. Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer, Michael.
He stands on top of that sheet when it comes down.
Surprises him with that drop kick.
He starts walking out. Longest entry.
This could spell trouble, Corey,
without a doubt. In fact, I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What you doing, Energy? I'll come back and beat you up.
He's on the defensive here.
For WWE Universe is counting in number 12.
Byron, look who we have here.
This changes the entire complexion of this match. He is a one-man game in there.
And Byron, you never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Buddy, are you okay? You have a problem.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up. Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all.
Lucky 13. He's delivering old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Look who we have here, guys.
And he looks super motivated.
The point of that elbow delivers. Dropped. And that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
Counters that one. So damaging. Could very well get dumped out here.
A compromising position to be in during a match like this, for sure.
Wow, Byron. Why do you think the change of plans here?
Well, sometimes it's better to release the hold than to get whacked while the opposition tries to fight free.
Big
elimination right there.
Just,
a competitor has been
huge elimination right there. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Ain't no stopping him now.
No, not the Fedbear. He got Fedbear out. He a Fedbear.
Saw that one coming. Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Out.
Come on, how do you miss by that much? And a savage clothesline. Trying Lindy for the elimination here.
And Lindy has got like almost everyone out.
When this guy's on, look out.
Hey, it's Fanta.
There's the elimination cord.
Of
what took him so long?
A competitor has been eliminated.
We all know that's just a sample of
He's
what he can do.
Fanta. These are some fast.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Oh, he's able to reverse
pick
it.
One up and throw it over. Oh, wait, Slender Man got out.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron. Things definitely
Not
aren't looking
Slender.
Very good for him right now.
He's Slender
in a bad
way
following that senton.
And that was out of the first two levels left.
I think we know what this is. Who can number 14 be? What's he gonna do now? Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Heading to the ring with a purpose. Boy, that's true. He's looking a little weary here. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
At this point, I wouldn't be surprised to see him get picked off here soon. He's just not looking very good right now.
Got him good with
the
underhand.
Out the face.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Who knows? Because he's just going to drop 7-Up right on that Monster Energy. He just dropped 7-Up on Monster.
That could have been disastrous, Byron. No doubt. In fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see an elimination there.
I got you.
Number 15 incoming, boys. There's another chop. Just making his presence felt there.
I
Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to
You're
win this
15
thing.
Off,
Maybe a
Captain
better
Fanta.
Chance, if you ask me. Can you believe it?
No,
he
I was too late for my
condition I've ever seen him in. He delivers a heart, and that's elimination right there, guys. With an exclamation point, no less.
How dare you?
A competitor.
There's the elimination,
Byron.
That was amazing.
Competitor has been eliminated.
Who will entrance 16 be? Oh, that was a hard shot.
Thanks,
what
friend.
A strike. Oh, and he can definitely make a difference
Scallery.
Here, guys. Without a doubt.
Stop reversing. Stop. Get some help.
Neutralizes him with an elbow. No doubt about that one. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. The arm drag being used to good effect here. This could end it in a hurry. Oh, my, that's elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Looking for the exclamation point. And the big right hands unloading. That could be a game changer. This kind of offense he's known for. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to... There's the elimination, Byron. That was amazing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This is what makes him so dangerous. This crowd's counting down for number 17. Unleashing it for the second
pressure.
Time now.
Yeah.
Here he comes, fellas.
No,
and he looks determined
get
as
in,
ever.
Dude, boy.
And he connects with the missile drop kick.
Yeah,
you can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. Down he goes. That'll do it every time. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Number 18.
Uh-oh, this will shake things up. You're not kidding, Michael. He has something big planned. Nice move.
Hey.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt
kicking right here.
Curious
what the thought process is here, Corey.
Whatever it is, it's flawed.
Here comes 19. Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible.
Look at the look on his face.
Oh, yeah, he looks super focused.
That strike definitely found its target. Looks like he's starting to falter. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
I'm shocked he's even still in there, guys. Given the punishment he's taken, I figured somebody would have eliminated him by now.
His signature slam. That just echoed through. This will be 20.
What do you think of his chances here tonight? I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The Bulldog is loose. There's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long?
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh yeah, here's,
and that's elimination right there, guys. With an exclamation point, no less.
I didn't have no reversals. Are you kidding me?
Watch this here.
Are you kidding me?
Direct hits like that, and now it's number 21.
I don't see Captain Coach.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. Look out, this changes things big time. A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
I'll get revenge. I will get revenge.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Plus, you want to degrade your opposition, of course. Here he goes.
Get him out. Get him out. Call him Reese's Cups. Reese's Cups. Got him.
There's the elimination. That one misses big time. Better luck next time.
I like how it's happening.
Number 22. Could be trouble here, guys. Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys.
Hey.
Without a doubt.
No. No, 619. No, no, no.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
He
has a one-man gang in there. Ain't no stopping him now. Not so fast. Somebody might be drinking their next meal out of a straw after that one. Plenty of force behind that knee.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Do it. Let's do it. What are you doing?
Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
What is happening?
And he lands a nice counter. Looks to make an elimination here. There's the elimination.
No.
Bad boy. Has been eliminated.
Hey.
In a lethal club. Here we go with entry 23. Things are about to get interesting now. There's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long?
A competitor has been eliminated.
He lands a piercing chop. A well-placed strike. Ooh! And now he goes for it a second time.
Not the eliminate the whole thing.
That was amazing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Whoa, look out. Just a vicious elbow. Look at this. He hits the clothesline.
No!
Here we go.
I can eliminate the whole Doge squad.
It's Luke Harper.
I didn't put Luke Harper in. What the crap, man? How's he getting
here? He's starting to weaken some. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
How's Luke Harper getting here? I know you need to put him in.
There's the suplex.
That's hilarious.
Ain't no stopping him now.
They can't go in.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered.
The odds are getting a lot better to win at this entry stage.
Oh, we have a new superstar entering the fray here. This should be interesting. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. What an amazing display of power. Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Do it. Do it. Oh, I wish you could. Yeah.
Nope. Oh, man, this is crazy. And it's time for number 26.
Byron looking
out
here. And that's elimination right there, guys. With an exclamation point, no less. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
What a shot by Luke Harper. And a wicked elbow shot right there. Flattens him with him. And there's a big time elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Luke Harper starting to stumble now. His clothesline finds the mark. Caught square in the chin with a super kick. Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up. Counting it down. Who is it going to be? Uh-oh, this will shake things up. You're not kidding, Michael. Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
Luke Harper visibly losing steam. He came into this match looking for a fight. There's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long? What a stunner. That creates a big opening here. Swing and a miss. That was strike one, two, and three.
How do you get a stunner?
Who's 29 going to be? This guy has what it takes to make major impact here. And there's the elimination.
Luke Harper has been eliminated.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Now I'm beating up on him. Stop it.
No question about that one. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Last one, guys. Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer, Michael.
He has him right where he wants him. He connects with a bulldog. Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Let's get that.
Looks like L's starting to fade a little bit.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Hey, if he can't handle a little punishment here and there, maybe he has no business being in the Royal Rumble match.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a...
Oh, the driver! Spiked him.
The damage has been done. He is a one-man gang in there.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
No, he reverses it. Such a dangerous hold.
He's in complete control now.
Looks like he's starting to tire. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Give him credit, guys. He's not giving up. And with so much on the line, that's exactly the attitude you have to have in a match like this.
I'll tell you what. It might be time for him to ditch his normally disciplined ring style and go for something big here with hope of getting back into this thing.
Ain't no stopping him now. Knocked off his feet. Now that's a takedown. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Definitely going to be sore in the morning now. Nope, reverses it. Ooh, the elbow lands. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
L's starting to sweat.
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
I'm shocked he's even still in there, guys. Given the punishment he's taken,
she blows the RKO. Can't waste any time here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Flips the script on him there. And that's elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Has been eliminated.
I really want to use the whole thing. I want to use that. You know, they put him on down.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Sit down.
Just look at this man. He's all business. We may have discovered his favorite move. Cole's starting to look weak out there. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys. Unleashing it for the second time now. That one was off the mark. Awful. Just plain awful. He's lining him up. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Come on, Vince.
He took an incredible pounding there. He's too quick for him there. Textbook uppercut. He's on the defensive now. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
At this point, I wouldn't be surprised to see him get picked off here soon. He's just not looking very good right now.
Oh, and he kicks. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
That's good for him.
Oh, and he reverses it.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He might have it. Nicely executed.
But can he follow up here?
Okay, this time has to do it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Nope. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He goes for the jaw. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
No, there's the reversal. He's getting roughed up pretty bad here. This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
It's not going to take much to get him over the top rope at this point. Heck, a gentle breeze might even do the trick.
Let's not write him off yet. Remember, his opponent isn't necessarily Whistling Dixie either.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
There's the elimination. Uh-oh, here we go, here we go. And he lands the slam.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Three superstars, and in about an hour, only one of them will be left standing. Royal Rumbles always deliver.
He's looking at it. Okay. Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Here he goes. What incredible impact on that move.
Can he finish him off here?
That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
Toss. There's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long?
And then there was one. There's your Royal Rumble winner.
You want to stay somewhere.
Here is your winner, the Legend Killer, Jason.
And there's the last one standing. What a match.
To run the gamut like we just saw here tonight is among the toughest things a WWE competitor can do.
That'll do it for this year's Royal Rumble match. And I, for one, cannot wait to see what this guy can do in the main event of...
I'll see you guys later.